Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be filming a back to school clothing haul.
Hey, camera, Isabella here. My camera won't work, so I'm just using the film camera. If you guys see that I stutter a lot in the video, it's because I can't speak English properly and I cannot pronounce words that start with C's and K's a lot, so FYI, don't bully me, please.
Sorry, I look so bad. I did not even want to try putting on makeup or doing my hair because when I try on these clothes on, my makeup can look really bad and my hair will get messed up. So what is the point of you trying to look good? I will probably only look good probably only for the thumbnail. I will be changing up the setup for this video, so let me know if you guys like it. So let's switch it up real quick. Oh my gosh. Ha. Is it any different? No. Anyway, let's get on to the video. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. I don't even know if you guys can see them, but I just got these plain biker shorts. There's nothing to them. They're plain biker shorts. I'm hopping onto this biker short trend really, really late. Yeah, I got these and I also got them in gray. There's nothing to them. There's nothing special. Just plain biker shorts. Okay, next I got these cargo shorts. I'm really short, so they kind of scrunch up at the bottom. But yeah, they're just black. I was going to get the camel ones, but I'm like, oh, like I could probably only wear like three plain colors with them, so I got black to have more variety. No, sorry, I'm a bit bloated. I just ate earlier, so I should have filmed it. I should have filmed this video before eating, but it's fine. Next, I got this long sleeve crop top, I guess. Yeah, it's a crop top. It's in pink. It's really cute, and I really like it, especially once it gets cold in Florida. Now, cold here is like low 70s, high 60s. But sometimes it can get in the 50s, so. It's nice for colder weather since fall is approaching. But other than that, yeah, I really like it, especially with these pants. Now, on to the next shirt. Okay, the next shirt I got was this purple one. It has this little leaf. Oh my God, it's called lettuce. Lettuce trim, I think. I got it in that, ooh, I look tan. I haven't even gone to the beach this whole summer, so I mean, I like this color. Do you guys hear a bone crack? Oh my God. Then I got these sweatpants. I don't own a single pair of sweatpants. So I got these simple gray ones when it's bummy time. I love when I stutter. When it's a bummy season, which is all year, but anyway. I wanted to get these. They're really cute. They're just gray sweatpants. Lastly, I got this cropped zipper jacket in white. I don't own any white jackets, and I think there's a good reason why. but yeah, it's a simple zipper jacket with pockets. I really like that a lot. And my mom has this machine where she can custom. Yeah. Where she can customize my jacket. So I might want to put like my last name on one of these or something. Now, I got this from Coppers. Again with the stuttering, I cannot speak English. Those clothes you guys just saw, they're from Garage. But this I got from Coppers Closet. And yeah, it's really cute. And it just says, what does it say? Sunshine state of mind. And it's cropped again because I wanted to wear this with the biker shorts and long sleeve again. I don't really know why I got long sleeve. It's really hot, but yeah, it's cute. And they got in this nude pink, or not nude, I guess pink. This is my favorite part of the haul. I got this cute shirt in PacSun. Look at this, look how cute. Super, super cute, and I love it so much. It's cropped, I think cropped, but I like these tops, these kind of tops, because they flatter my figure, even though I don't really have a figure. This one, it's like the same exact thing, but in green. I don't own any green. Well, I do own green, but not this shade of green. It's like a lime, key lime type of green. Super, super cute, and it also has this butterfly on it. I know I'm basic. I've said cute so many times, but it is cute. I mean, I don't know what you guys want me to say. Now, you guys might be thinking simple jeans, but these are Levi's, Levi's, whatever you guys call them. Levi's, that's fine too. They're super, super cute. They're exactly my length of jeans. I don't have to roll them up or anything. They're perfect. They have just a rip here and then a rip on my knee. They're so cute. Oh my god, I love them so much. I've been looking for a pair of simple Levi's for the past year. And they're either too small, not the right material, not the right style I want, there's something wrong with them. And now a lot of you guys can be like, oh my god, I can thrift them. The thrift stores where I live suck. Oh, they're like kind of different shades. I got two pairs of shoes. I got these Cortez Nike. Like, look at them. Oh my goodness. I love them so much. I won't be trying these on because I'm lazy, but here you see them. Okay. Another basic girl shoe. But hear me out. Let me explain why these are not that basic. Yes, they're the normal FILA ones. The FILA, I think, Destructors or something like that. Okay, but look at this. Do you guys see that? It has a flower on it. Not that basic. Is it, huh? Now, the reason why I got these is because I have heel problems, you know, flat flicking, and these, let's hope these don't hurt my heel. The Cortezes, just by looking at them, I know they will hurt my feet, but you know what? That's fine. At this point, I don't even care. This was a bit awkward. I look decent? Well, the reason is because I've noticed and I saw. I never filmed an outro, so I just wanted to let you guys know. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe down below for more content in the future, for more future content. For more videos in the future, I guess I could say. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Okay.